Hello, my name is Hyper Andrew, and this is a gameplay slash review of Blaster Master on the NES. Let's begin. Why is the music so fucking awesome? And the controls are a bit slidey. Where am I, specifically? Oh, crap. Well, that sucks. It's a bit of a delay here. In the film. Here. Come on, come on. Do I get unlimited to do it? I don't get why it's so slidey. I'm sure the game is great, but if I'm forming in a tent. Void of thought. Why is there so much platforming? There shouldn't be this much platforming. It should be straight and simple and then introduced. Wait until I get comfortable with a jumping control and then introduce platforming. Ninja Gaiden was better than this. tired of this. Dying over and over again, it's pissing me off. This is supposed to be a fun game. Why? Who entered this spikes like this? With Super Mario Bros. Well, at least you can make your own educated guess on which one's the enemy. Here, you'd think it's safe to land here. And now it's not! And it's like this for the whole first fucking screen! Performing sucks. guys. I seriously can't get out of the tank? Is the tank that fucking important?
All this madness to find a pet frog. What is this? This is the kind of insanity you guys want to dunk your head into. This. I don't even. I don't even get it.
Anymore. There's a type of egg that's fighting off.